Yes, you. If you're looking for a game similar to Valorant that can run on a low-end PC, here are a few options. On number 1 we have Counter-Strike 1.6. Counter-Strike 1.6 is a classic first-person shooter that has been popular for many years. It has relatively low system requirements and offers fast-paced gameplay, tactical gunfights, and team-based objectives. Although it may not have the same abilities and agents as Valorant, Counter-Strike 1.6 can provide a similar competitive multiplayer experience. On second number we have Team Fortress 2. Team Fortress 2 is a free-to-play team-based shooter developed by Valve. It features a variety of classes with unique abilities and playstyles. Although it has a more casual and cartoony style compared to Valorant, Team Fortress 2 offers intense and strategic team battles that can be enjoyable on low-end PCs. On third number we have Paladins. Paladins is a free-to-play hero shooter that shares some similarities with Valorant. It features a diverse roster of champions, each with their own unique abilities and playstyles. Paladins offers team-based gameplay, objective-based modes, and a wide range of strategic possibilities. It has relatively low system requirements and can be played on low-end PCs. On number 4 we have Iron Sight. Iron Sight is a free-to-play online multiplayer first-person shooter that offers fast-paced gameplay and tactical gunfights. It has a modern military theme and features various game modes, including Team Deathmatch, Capture the Flag, and more. Iron Sight is designed to be accessible for low-end PCs while still providing an enjoyable shooter experience. Remember to check the system requirements of each game to ensure compatibility with your low-end PC. While these games may not have the exact same mechanics as Valorant, they can provide a similar multiplayer shooter experience that is suitable for low-end hardware. So that's all for today guys, hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to press the like button and subscribe for more videos like this one. I'm not afraid to die.